हेलो फ्रेंड्स, व्हेन वी आर गोइंग टू बूट आर पीसी विद यूएसबी टू इंस्टॉल अ न्यू विंडो देन एवरीथिंग इज गोइंग स्मूथ बट व्हेन वी आर गोइंग टू क्रिएट द ड्राइव्स देन वी फेस एन एरर सो इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू हाउ टू फिक्स इट नाउ ऑन द स्क्रीन यू कैन सी ड्राइव जीरो अनएलोकेटेड स्पेस व्हेन आई एम गोइंग टू क्रिएट ड्राइव्स आउट ऑफ इट देन द एरर कम्स सो आई एम गोइंग टू क्रिएट नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू क्लिक ऑन न्यू And this is, you can see in MB 219999. So I am going to 115000 means 115 GB. And clicking on apply, small message this is, click on OK. And here it is. This is the error. We could not create a new partition. You can see the error code here also. This can differ to machine to machine. In my case, this is 0xFF3C3870. So this is the error. So I'm going to fix it. What you have to do, click on OK. In first step, you have to press the Shift F10. CMD administrator window appears here. And now you have to type here disk part. What the disk part command does, it take you to the disk parts, get you out from the sources and X drive, Windows administrator X drive, which is Windows and system32 cmd.exe command prompt. So I'm typing here disk part, press the enter. Now we are out of the sources and X drive. Now we are in the disk part, means all the disk part of the hard drive. We are in that. So in second step, now we are going to type another command, list disk. Please don't mind the shaking screen. My team is not with me because of COVID-19, you know, I'm in lockdown. So we are in this video. So I'm typing here the next command, list disk, because we are in the disk part now and I am typing the command list disk. So what it will do for us, this command will show us all disk
attached to this machine.
As I enter, you can see here disk 0 means hard disk 298 GB, and 14 GB is my pen drive with which I am booting this device. So the next step and the third step is we are going to the select effective disk means 298 GB, from which we are going to creating the drives, different drives. So next command is select disk. So I'm going to write here select disk, and which disk we are going to select. You can see here my hard disk is the disk 0 and the pen drive is disk 1. I'm going to select the disk 0. Select disk 0 and enter. Now here you can see disk 0 is now the selected disk. This is very important step we have completed. We have selected the hard disk which we are going to format. So in this CMD screen, I'm going to type next command, and this is the last one also. The disk is selected. Now I'm going to type here clean and enter. What the clean command does, this format whole selected disk, all parts, all data. The clean command is not going to format only, like you have two drives there out of one disk. It will delete the drives and format the data. It will make one drive. I have typed the clean and enter. You can see here Diskpark succeeded in cleaning the disk. So that's it in the CMD. You can write here exit and enter, and you will exit from the disk part. And again you can type the exit, you will exit out of CMD, or you can straightway click on the close button top right. I'm closing the window
now. Friends, here is the very simple work to do.
You can click on drive as always you do and opt your size. I'm typing here for 85 GB and apply, and you can see here the drives has been created. So friends, that's it. This is the simple solution of this problem. So friends, if you found the video useful, then please leave a like, and I will very appreciate it if you comment down to let me know how it worked for you. And please subscribe the channel to get updated. See you. Bye bye.